This letter finds you well. This is a letter from yourself. Oh, dear L, yeah, I know you are afraid of the mistakes you're gonna make. Yeah. It's your way, L. Don't choke on your decisions. You're allowed to have ambition. And it's okay, L. As long as you just listen to your mom and intuition. Decided to smile instead of hide away. Surrounded by visions to keep me safe. Yeah, we all have knocks and yes, I know it's tough. Why is it so hard just to show some love?
Ich glaube, ich kann mich ganz gut damit identifizieren, was du sagst, dass man vor Veränderung halt Angst hat. Und wenn man es dann macht, dass man sich dann danach besser fühlt. Und ja, dass man irgendwie, keine Ahnung, dass man irgendwie versucht, der Angst nicht so viel Raum zu geben.
Thank you for knocking me down. Cause these guys have just made me stronger. And your words, they don't matter.
Die Auflösung hinterher ist immer geil.
Voll. Es lohnt sich immer.
Es ist das, was dir Kraft gibt, in die Zukunft zu schauen und zu hoffen, dass es besser wird.
Es hat lange gedauert, aber jetzt ist alles gut.
Angry Aggression, I feel powerful.
Safe.
Safe, strong. Yeah. I've always been belittled and always been pushed around and shoved around and it's enough.
Cause these scars have just made me stronger and you're